wife would be mad if we were watching her hips. So it's just a miserable set. So keep your eyes on the hands. Keep your eyes on the hands. Even though she has not used the hips, keep your eyes on her hands. So that's what it is, okay? So I'm going to answer this.
Well, Fran, you've been the best, really. Great instructor, great dancer.
It's a very friendly class. Everybody is really super, very friendly, very nice, and a lot of fun.
Great instructor, great dancer.
That's right. Take a dance class. It's absolutely right. It takes just 1 hour of your week, and you have a great time. You meet new people. You have great instructors. And what more can you ask for?
That's a whole thing.
And there's a value, and there's value in money also, as far as a big value. It's not that expensive at all, so it's great value also. So there's nothing to give, everything to gain, nothing to lose.
Thank you.